Esperanza begins as a very sort of pampered and spoiled daughter of a landowner in Aguascalientes, Mexico, and she has a very privileged life. She has servants, and she goes to private schools, and she really has never known any other way to live. She comes from a very loving family, but a series of circumstances happen, and her father is killed, and she must flee to the United States with her mother. And she, you know, sort of accepts that on face value, but she doesn't really realize what's going to happen to her, or where she's going, or the change of station that's going to occur for her in her life. And so they make this journey. They end up in DeGiorgio Farms in the San Joaquin Valley, living in a farm labor camp and having to share a very tiny cabin with a number of people. And the story shows her evolution and how she grows into being, or actually how she was forced to grow and into an independent young woman.